The following.
You know, I'd like to have a few words with Dr. Harvey
introducing
in
first,
private.
Weighing
well,
220
see, you've never been a manager, but if you look at it this way, he's undefeated since Survivor Series. Whatever technique they're using must work.
I suppose. Oh, Giff, no point even talking to you.
Sometimes you're heard of whipping a guy into shape.
Not literally or figuratively.
Weighing 400.
Spare the rotten. Spoil Kamala, you've heard that.
Drop bam. It, Frank. Drop it.
Bigelow.
Bam Bam Bigelow headed for Sacramento, headed for the Arco Arena, part of the Royal Rumble. He will face
the Big Boss Man.
That's going to be like two freight trains in there.
The irresistible force meeting the immovable object.
Gigantic ball of fire. It's going to be hot at the Royal Rumble.
It certainly will. Bam Bam not giving any quarter here. Doesn't ask for any, doesn't give any.
He's the beast of the East.
Punishment.
The beast of the East. He's one tough customer. Look at this.
Oh, look at him. Follows him right into the corner with a nice avalanche.
Talk about backdraft.
I don't like Buck's chances.
I don't like Buck.
Another Irish whip and follows him in once again, but no. Youngster got out of the way that time. A couple of right hands. Bam Bam put a stop to that in a hurry. Boy, was he wild with that right. You don't want to make those kind of mistakes with the boss man. You'll find yourself picking up the loser's share of the purse money.
Think so.
Don't think so what?
That the boss man is gonna push this guy around that easy.
Bam Bam's a big tough man. And the boss man, you know, he's an illiterate hick. So.
He is not. You want to start with him again?
That's what mom said.
Uh-oh. Oh, boss man extremely happy about getting this kind of competition. And Bam Bam, is he looking forward to the Royal Rumble? Let's hear it from his own lips.
You bet.
You know, big boss man, my father always told me, talk is cheap. Yeah, it's a dime a dozen, and I walk it like I talk it, and you will find out in the Royal Rumble, because your big butt is going down.
I like that.
He didn't make a whole lot of sense, did he?
He did to me.
He did to you, huh?
He's going
to
kick the tail of the boss man.
I guess warped minds think alike. Uh-oh, look at this. Punched up there, top turnbuckle.
Whoa.
Don't get enough from that.
Bye-bye, boss man.
That's not the boss man.
Might as well be. Wrestling suplex, and look at this, it's like the Hindenburg landing.